I started photography with Boomer. I tell this story often, but we started up the hill one day and he just wouldn't go. He stopped. And from then on, basically, I realized that he no longer wanted to hike those hills. So we started walking. And I initially, I started looking at the ground and realizing that there were these little compositions that were beautiful. At that point in time, I was actually drawing and painting. And so I started bringing my camera, a little point and shoot, and started taking these close crop compositions. And I was photographing them for drawing, and Bob, my husband, came in and said, "Diane, those are beautiful." And that's where kind of where the magic began. Rio is great. Rio is a challenge. He's a love. He is my protector. He will actually, when I go out to photograph, he will sit right next to me and look the opposite direction. Of course, I'm always worried what he's going to see in the opposite direction. Because if there is someone, he will take care of me, so to speak. I still go for a walk every day. And I still have the commitment of taking at least 20 to 50 shots a day. Nature has always been a part of my art, and I think the solitude of nature is what I am drawn to the most. And I think in that solitude is where I find the peace. That's the part that fills me up. And I think that's part about photographing nature, is that you bring it back with you. You bring back some of that peace. And that's another thing that I really want to convey in my work. I want that sense of mystery, the sense of oneness that we have, that I think is vital to people knowing about. I think if we know that that's what nature's about, we're going to protect it. It was a very spiritual experience for me early on, and I think it's become even more so for me, in the sense that I have come to believe that all answers are in nature. That there are a couple things. I think that the photographs that we take reflect us, and reflect the moment that we take them. I think that there lies in those images the answers to the questions we have at that moment.